Welcome back. I'm gonna do a little bushcrafting with the more classic. Also, this isn't the sheet it comes with. Modified spine, of course. Making some pretty nice feathers, actually. Let's try this now. I think I need some more feathers. There's a lot of cars around here. Yeah, I actually got some over here that I carved. So we're going to keep going for a bit. For now I'm going to grab some of the thinner ones with these. I'm going to do this one here. It's been raining here. You know what? This ain't gonna work alone, so. Losing the best spine. Usually have better luck, but I think it's because it's all wet out here. This is spine, it's not the best. Also, this is a patina that I gave it. I'm gonna do some carving on some fresher wood while that's burning itself out. Now these are definitely not get up because it's still a little wet. Well, let's see if that'll work. Yeah. Too wet. I'm trying to beat it out so I don't burn myself. That's what you do. You're doing stuff like this, try to get them all. I think I did. try this, since it's so thin. Yeah, nothing doing. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. I wonder if I can get him as thin up here. Get my knuckle on this on the edge of the stump. Let's see if that'll work. Oh wow. Somewhat. Well, somewhat, actually. Oh, yeah, there we go. This is probably going to be a relatively short video. But, there you go. This has been the Amora Classic number 2. Or 3, I don't remember which. Link will be in the description. Thanks for watching.